ball to learn how to walk.
Absolutely.
You know, absolutely. So I think it sometimes took my failures, even if it's professionally, turning in a project and getting it back. You know,
exactly.
You need to take care of this, that, you know, so learning how to take care of the small details. You know, it's me understanding the power of just being consistent.
Okay.
And if I'm going to speak something and stand on a platform and say who I am, I got to walk through that.
Absolutely.
Because if I say who I am in front of these cameras and you, and then later on tonight, you know, yeah, my friends
exactly.
Or whatever I want, then I mean, then who really am I?
Yeah.
So it's really understanding the big picture, you know, and how I want my legacy to be remembered. You know, when I leave here, how do I want you to talk about me? You know, so it's every day writing my story and finding ways to write the perfect story. And even if it's not perfect, it's going to be the best story I could possibly write.
Because it's your story.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.